Setting. I'm looking at two beautiful people.
On this day, I take you as my wife with the promise of my love friendship, encouragement, laughter, forgiveness, and respect. I love you for all that you are.
I stand before you, surrounded by family and friends who bear witness of my love for you. As we begin our journey of marriage, I commit to you my love, my truth, and my devotion unwavering. You appeared in my life amongst darkness and emerged as my beacon. My heart, my soul, my very being is a reflection of the goodness inside of you. I am the person I knew I could always be because of you. On this day, I take you as my husband with the promise of my love, friendship, encouragement, laughter, forgiveness, and respect, and I love you for all that you are.
Your eyes are as deep pools of clear water through which Marty can see your soul of love.
Hare at
Mikudeshet Li.
Mikudeshet Li.
Bitabat Zu.
Bitabat Zu.
Kadat Moshe.
Kadat Moshe.
V'Yisrael.
V'Yisrael.
With this ring.
With this ring.
Be sanctified to me.
Be sanctified to me.
As my wife.
As my wife.
According to the law of Moses and Israel.
According to the law of Moses and Israel.
Cynthia Lee Lewis, place this ring upon Martin's finger as a sign of your love and a reminder of the holy covenant you make with each other. Hare at.
Hare at.
Mikudash li.
Mikudash li.
Bitabat zu.
Bitabat zu.
Kadat Moshe.
Kadat Moshe.
V'Yisrael.
V'Yisrael.
With this ring.
With this ring.
Be consecrated to me.
Be consecrated to me.
As my husband.
As my husband.
According to the laws of Moses and Israel.
According to the laws of Moses and Israel.
Amen. Mazel tov!
Thank you. there truly are angels in this world, and some of those angels only have one very unique job. I'm paraphrasing.
Yes, you are.
A unique job, and that job is to make sure we never get too comfortable, fall asleep, and miss our life. And Cindy Lee is my angel. And so I toast my bride.
I would like to concur with Marty that thank you very much for those of you who traveled very, very far, particularly my two sets of grandparents who drove from New Mexico because they've never been on airplanes, and even for me, they wouldn't get on an airplane. But they drive. For my uncle and aunt who drove in from California as well, and my cousin who, again, drove instead of taking a short airplane flight. And of course, my dear friends, Nikki, there's just so many of you, but thank you all very much for being here. As far as my husband, he put me on the spot. I didn't know there would be this toast thing, so I will speak off the cuff. There really isn't anything I can say to you today that I haven't said over the years. So all I can say is thank you, I love you, and we're gonna have a great time. My newly minted father-in-law, Mr. Abraham Schneider, to come up and do a blessing of the bread, please. Thank you.
I am the father-in-law. And it's a great honor to have. So, according to tradition, we will say the motzah of the challah, which really symbolizes the fact that we give thanks for all the good things that we have and sustain us, the challah being just symbolic of it all. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu Melech Olam, Hamotzi Lechem Min Haaretz. Blessed be the Lord God, keep the universe, who bring forth the fruit from the earth. Thank you.
Amen.
Amen.
He's probably been happier in the last 6 months than at any time in his whole life. So thank you for the major improvement in his attitude. We owe it all to you. Thank you.
But as Darren and I both know, some things are so worth waiting for. And today was so worth waiting for. We're so happy to be here. So here's to you.
Draw me an apple like the blue, your heart is better.
for giving everybody a big round of applause.